So, yeah, Spider-Man Remastered on PC is a no-go for the moment. So what I did was re-download this one, and you can see it's on PS4 and it's the original. I do have the remastered on PS5. I got with Miles Morales, but I downloaded this one. Got them both. But I'm gonna play God of War. I've been watching gameplays of my favorite one, God of War 3. And it's put me in a God of War mood. I know the new one's coming soon. I still haven't played this one. And I know it's a big game the way I play. I better start now before I'm ready for Ragnarok. What I do know about God of War, Kratos is an angry son of a bitch. And at a point, really an ascension, we're gonna argue in 3, what dude was actually helping, he just murdered him. Like, it became hard to root for Kratos. And from what I understand, you can root for him in this one. Also, this game is synonymous with one word, the same word the movie Phantasm is synonymous with, and that word is boy. Because Kratos only knows his son's name. Oh, he has another kid. So that's great. So he's the father again. That's great. Also, I know the voice got replaced. It's no longer T.C. Carson from Living Single or Black Lightning, if you watch that. It's now Christopher Judge, who's a big name in sci-fi, most notably from Stargate. So he's Teal'c. Yeah. Huge fan of Christopher Lloyd. Well, I am Christopher Lloyd. I'm Christopher Judge. I know he has an awesome voice, that deep voice. And he's on those sci-fi channel movies too. Megastar versus Megastar. You got that kind of voice, and the threat is, you'll have a long day. Like, really? But anyway, let's play this God of War. And I got this, this is one of those, like, you get free, you have a PS5, you get a bunch of games. That's how I got it, so. I was going to play it on PC, but I mean, I got it for free right here on the PS5. Okay. I mean, I really like the sense, but I need, like, I guess I need a break from Kratos. One thing that got me into God of War was I'm obsessed with Greek mythology, right? I know that's what it's all about. And it bugged me because I'm like, Kratos, he's the personification of strength. He's not the God of War. That's Ares. And also, Athena. They changed things. And then, the other thing that got me into God of War was, and it's kind of controversial because he's kind of, falling out of favor with his fan base. Kevin Sorbo, when he came back to be Hercules. Him and T.C. Carson do the lines, that show be a God of War. I was already kind of playing it, but it was more my brother's thing. When I saw that, I was like, I gotta play this. I gotta play it. So, yeah, I like this sense of the first two, I don't really remember. Those are more my brother's thing, and they played the ones on PSP. All I can remember is the scene with Kratos and two girls. But one thing that kept me away from this one was the focus on Norse mythology instead of Greek mythology. I like mythology as it is, but again, I'm obsessed with Greek mythology. I like Egyptian mythology. Norse mythology is not at the top, but I don't hate it, you know. Experience the story without too much gameplay challenge. Nah. Give me a balanced experience. Give me a balanced experience for players who want an adventure that's reasonably challenging. give me a challenge. Give me a challenge for those who aren't more demanding combat experience. That's another thing I like about God of War, at least. As of a point, like, if it's like Hercules, I hate his gun instead of God. I hate it though. I can't be away from play. So I don't know about that. Give me God of War. He's a red. Give me God of War is for those who want the game as difficult as possible playing godlike replay system strategy. Note, this difficulty cannot be changed with games or a new game must be started to change the difficulty. So basically, easy, normal, hard, very hard, normal.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
That was the last.
There do I see my mother. Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me. 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 She's ready. Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're two around. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Here.
Really? Okay.
There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up! Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Better. Find it. Find it.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Up there! You went to the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Follow me, Atreus.
Expected to be a troll under that bridge.
You are not ready for trolls, boy.
I know, I just... Yes, Father. What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Go!
Up there. You froze it in place. Clever. So... Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
Yes!
Boy.
Think I'm afraid of you! You're nothing to me!
Boy, look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
The path home is this way. Duh. Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Go!
told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Burn Mother's garden. And since when are Draugrs so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy. You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try. Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. The path ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
How incredibly disappointing.
Come on, then. Point.
Point! point!
Two beds in. Care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
so soon? When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this. You can't beat me!
Yeah!
that you, of everyone I'd faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Cannot stay here.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought... You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay, nowhere to go from here, except across this bridge.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Wait! How are you gonna get across now? That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Are you going to attack?
Pressure on! If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look up there! Father, this looks interesting. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing?
Some. Just the language his mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No?
Your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
Hell's touch, light ring, light moving attack, an extremely quick burst of energy that interrupts and knocks back all nearby enemies. Runic attacks. You have acquired the Hell's Touch Light Runic Attack Gem. Runic gems allow you to customize your weapon to enable light and heavy runic attacks. The weapon tapestry is where you can slot runic gems into. Okay. Krios's kid. See where he's at now. Still dealing with stuff, raising his kid, still fighting giant shit, and I guess other gods. The Stranger. Like, I know there was someone named the Stranger, but you know, that's Thor or Tor, as he's called. This dude doesn't seem like him, because I know what Thor slash Tor's model looks like. That wasn't him, so I don't know who this dude was we fought. But I remember seeing Adrian Tchetchik or Sasha Gray fight him and his mother, so I don't know. But I'm having fun. This is a great game. This is not so much like the other God of War games, so you know, not bored by the hack slash portion of it, because it doesn't feel like one like the other ones did. But it still feels like a God of War game, so yeah. So here's what I'm gonna do. Spider-Man, just regular PS4, Spider-Man, normal PS5, God of War, Mass Effect. That's what I'm going to do. Alright. Thank you for watching.